Come on, my lady, see what I got. You sure that I don't lose that shit? Brett Hardy. Officiating tonight's game is Dan. attack here in the booth. The consolation final between Holy Cross of your Saskatoon, Saskatchewan versus Winston-Knoll Wolverines of Regina. We have an all Saskatoon battle here on the consolation side. Aiden Meyer gets up and at them, and we are off to the races. Nathan Hamilton has the ball here, being picked up by Tunde Bashan at the three-point line. Swings it out. There's Drayden Hornoy with the drive. Oh, good defense down low by Holy Cross. Trying to get the number on the young man. Number nine, Maverick Burke with the excellent block. Turnover the other way, though. Wolverines swings to the corner. Good drive here. Nice chance. Lance Bellegarde, he got player of the game for Wolverines in the last game. Good drive, but a better hands by Josh Cook. He takes it away from him. Noah Flama bringing the ball up the left side of the court now. He's got Josh Cook on his right. Josh Cook, easy pull-up jumper all alone. Little heavy. Good rebound there by number 10, Aiden Meyer, the center. Now we have Drayden. Oh, there it is. Drayden Hornoy at the top now. He's got Jesse Fayant in his left in the corner. He's got nowhere to go, though. Swings it up. Oh, good hands by Tunde Bashirin. He's going the other way. Tunde Bashirin. Yes, sir. Two-point lead for Holy Cross off the steal. And the drive to the net. Good job. And we're at the top now. We've got corner, Jesse Fayant. And that man can shoot the ball. And he's got new kicks on. Ooh, Jesse, you're trying to get into my top five list, aren't you? That's what I like to see. Swinging over Noah Flumman, trying to beat this press. Beats it up the middle. Nice job there. Maverick Burke in the corner. Back up to Tony Bashman to Noah Flumman. He's got the penetration now. He's going to go up and over. And Aiden Meyer slams that like a volleyball down to the ground. It's going to the ground. 3-2-1 Josh Cook. And Holy Cross does not let their teammates know that there was a shot clock reset. Oh, we are going to get a shot clock reset. Holy Cross ball on the side. 2-0. Sorry, 3-2 for Winston-Knoll off that three-point from Jesse Fayant. Inbounds coming, 18 seconds on the shot clock. Noah Flamin with the inbounds. Carter Chevelle helps him out, swings back to Noah Flamin. 2-3 zone put on by Winston-Knoll here, swings it over to Tunde Bashirin. Tunde's going to try to move that defense. Penetrates, finds Carter Chevelle. No, off of Aiden Meyer's hand, trying to find Carter Chevelle down low. Inbounds, 9 seconds remaining here, 3-2 game start. Corner, jumper, gets it to go, three-pointer, Maverick Burke. Drayden Hornoy being guarded very highly by Maverick Burke here. Swings it over, finds number six, Nathan Hamilton. I'm very relaxed up in the booth right now, feels good. Swings it over, Jesse Fayant, finds Drayden Hornoy. Now both of these guys can shoot the three very well, very dangerous. Aiden Meyer, huge 6'5" center, and he goes up and off the glass, and it is good to go. We had a 5-5 ball game here, and the press put back on by Winston-Knoll. Noah Flumman trying to beat the press, finds Maverick Burke, finds Carter Chevelle, but Jesse Fayant gets his hand in the lane and takes it away. We're going the other way here with Lance Bellegarde. Lance driving up the middle. Ooh, nice crossover on number 11 there. Finds his man, Drayden Hornoy. He gets taken down, but no call on the three-point, and we're going to call down low. It's going to be against the Wolverines. Lance Bellegarde picks up his first foul of the game, first foul of the quarter, first foul of the whole shebangabang. Press put back on, Maverick Burke, Noah Flumman playing back and forth, finds Tunde Bashirin, but Tunde's getting picked real quick. Tunde up and off the glass, can he get it to go? Ooh, Tunde Bashirin, 4 quick points for Holy Cross. Him and Maverick Burke have all 7. Lance Bellegarde with a quick move, up against Josh Cook, can't get the rebound, but Carter Chevelle does, and he finds his man right at the half. Noah Flumman taking it in now, right on Jesse Fayant and Drayden Hornoy. Up and over both and in. What a take there by Noah Flamen. 9-5 here for Holy Cross off some nice buckets. Now he's going to pass it up the sideline here. Finds Drayden Hornoy. Hornoy getting trapped in the corner by Tunde Bashirin and Josh Cook. Good read there by Maverick Burke. No call on the play. And it's going the other way. Jesse Fayant and Josh Cook on the ground. Jump ball. It's going to go Holy Cross's way. Should get a new shot clock here. Noah Flumman inbounding here for Holy Cross. Gonna try to find Maverick Burke. Maverick Burke takes a step to the left, decides not to. Picks up his dribble, slides it over to Tunde Bashirin, but it's off of Drayden Hornoy. It's gonna be out of bounds. Holy Cross ball, 9 seconds. Tunde Bashirin with the inbounds here. Almost halfway through the first quarter, we got a 9-5 Holy Cross lead. Subs coming in, Lance Bellegarde coming out, and Ben Ray coming in, the junior for Winston Wolverines. Maverick Burke with a drive to the left. Good defense there. Not allowing any penetration. Jesse Fayant gets a hand up. Shot's a little heavy from Tunde Bashirin, and the rebound goes Aiden Meyer's way. Tunde Bashirin getting a hand on that. Nathan Hamilton trying to grab it, but off of Tunde Bashirin is going to be Winston Knoll ball. 9-5 for Cross, 20 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Jesse Fiant with the inbounds. Jesse Fiant looking inside. Oh, nice play by Nathan Hamilton. Getting Tunde Bashirin up on his back. He's going to go to the line for two. Excellent play. He had the seal down low. He gave it to him. And he's going to go to the line here. Good job. Nathan Hamilton and Jesse Fiant playing a little two-man game. They're both very dangerous from the three-point line. We'll see how this game's going to go. Yes, sir. Nathan Hamilton goes one for one. Cuts a Cross lead down from 9-5 to 9-6. See if he can cut it down to two here. Yes, sir. Two for two at the line. 9-7 for Holy Cross now. And the press is put on by Winston Knoll. Let's see if Noah Flaumann can find his man. He finds Maverick Burke. Maverick Burke with a nice spin in the lane. Finds Tunde Bashirin streaming to the net. Gets over Aiden Meyer, but he can't get it to go in here. Drayton Hornoy sees Jesse Fiant with him, but he decides to slow it down. Good press there by Tunde Bashirin and Josh Cook. And we have an open three for Nathan Hamilton, but it's a little off. No push in the back there. Jesse Fiant gets the rebound. Can't get it to go. Tunde Bashirin going the other way. I thought it was a push from Winston Knoll down there on the back of Carter Sherbo, but there was no call. Tunde Bashirin now bringing it up, finds Noah Flaumann. Noah Flaumann being guarded up high. We're playing man defense here by Jesse Fiant. Swings it over. Open look. Maverick Burke, who's one for one. Now he's one for two from the line. But a nice rebound from the junior Carter Chabelle up and off the glass. Good job, Carter Chabelle. Up and off the glass. And we have a four-point lead here for Holy Cross again. Press put on by Holy Cross. Slowly sneaking his way over. Aiden Meyer gets the ball in the corner. Finds inside. Hamilton swings it over. Jesse Fiant's got the green light. So does Drayton Hornoy. Drives in on Josh Cook. Tries to go off the glass. Nowhere to go. Tunde Bashirin smacks it away. And Noah Flaumann is off to the races with Tunde Bashirin. Jesse Fiant trying to meet him at the rim. And he does. It's a foul on Jesse Fiant. And Tunde Bashirin's going to go to the line here. He's got the green Holy Cross hair. He got the spirit. He pretty fast. And he got the spirit. Tunde going to the line. Subs coming in. Lance Bellegarde coming back in the game here. Same as Nathan Chernyshenko. That's a fun name to say. Tunde's got two at the line. First one just a bit outside. We'll be back with the second one here. Tunde going to make an adjustment. Check the wind in the room. See where the direction is. Check out the tube sock hanging from the ceiling. And he makes it. One for two at the line. 12-7 lead for Holy Cross over Winston Knoll right now. And the press being put on. Winston Knoll likes to take it real slow when they're going against the press here. Trying to find that corner man. Finds a corner man. Good job. That's a blocking foul by Carter Chevelle. Second foul of the quarter for Holy Cross. First for Carter Chevelle. It's going to be down low. 15 seconds remaining on the shot clock. 3 minutes remaining in the first quarter here.
Foul charge number 21, Carter Chevelle.
Inbounds on the side, Ference Francis. Looking for Nathan Hamilton, can't find him. Swings it back out. He does find Nathan Hamilton, but Tunde Bashirin and Josh Cook do a great job of double teaming him, not allowing him to get it. And here we go, Moshi Ham swings it over. Finds Josh Cook. Josh Cook finds Noah Flaumann at the top. Swings it over to Moshi. Moshi gets a scream from Carter Chabelle. The roll, Carter off the fingertips. Nice pick and roll there. Just a little heavy on the pass. Carter Chabelle can't bring it in. We're going to go the other way here with Winston Knoll ball. Press put back on here. Swings it over. Good drive. Up the side here. Ference Francis finds Nathan Hamilton at the three-point line. Finds Aiden Meyer. Good defense by Moshi Ham. Tries to find it deep in the corner. But it is overthrown, and we're going to have subs come in. Jesse Fiant and Drayton Hornoy coming back in the game here for Aiden Meyer. And Ference Francis coming out of the game. It looks like Ethan Lang is about to come into the game for Holy Cross. Ethan Lang, only in grade 10. He's going to be around for a couple years for Holy Cross Crusaders. Carter Chevelle coming out of the game. In fact, most of Holy Cross's starters this year are in grade 11. They're going to be a force to be reckoned with next year. Ethan Lang looking, finds Tunde Bashirin on the cut. Tunde Bashirin going up and off the glass. No, sir, he gets fouled. He's going to go to the line. 12-7 lead for Holy Cross. See if Tunde can extend that lead for them. Tunde goes 1-for-1. He's got a second free throw coming. Tunde gets both to go. He got a 14-7 lead. They've doubled up Winston Knoll now. 7-point lead, and the press put back on. Lance Bellegarde swings back over to Nathan Hamilton. Nathan Hamilton into Drayden Hornoy. Back to Nathan Hamilton into the corner. He sees a man cutting in. Nice job. Oh, good job by Noah Flamin coming down and reading that passing lane and taking it away. And then Nathan Hamilton takes it right back. Finds his man cutting to the net. Can't beat the backboard though. Josh Cook, excellent defense there. Not giving him anywhere to work. We have Ethan Lang coming in. Ethan got a lot of reaching in by Winston Knoll, but it's all ball. Tunde Bachman comes away with it. Tunde going off the glass. Ah, Drayden Hornoy with the foul. Tunde going to go back to the line, and he went 2-for-2. Let's see if he can go 2-for-2 again and extend this Holy Cross lead. Winston Knoll now with 4 fouls in the quarter as a team. Only 1 for Drayden Hornoy as he picks up his first. Tunde Bachman, first free throw. Oh, rim out. He's 2-for-3 on the game now. Let's see if he can make the second one extend his lead to 8. Just a little short. Good rebound there by Lance Bellegarde. He was the player of the game last game for Winston Knoll, and you can see that he's got some skills. Slides over. Chernyshenko from deep. Can't get it to go. Good rebound by Lance Bellegarde. Can't get it to go. And Ethan Lang is going away with it. Good rebound by Ethan Lang. Dribbles it off his foot, but he's got Josh Cook right there to pick it up for him. What are teammates for? Josh Cook being guarded on this perimeter here. Noah Flamin being guarded by Nathan Hamilton. Hands it off. Dribble handoff to Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang swings it to the corner. Josh Cook, good penetration. He sees Ethan Lang down low, but he's got nowhere to go. Over to Moshi Ham. Moshi Ham with 3. Yes, sir! Moshi L. Ham! And we find Lance Bellegarde on the fast break, and we're going to go the other way. Errant pass. Subs coming in. Noah Flamin coming... Maverick Burke, sorry, coming into the game for Noah Flamin. Quick guard change for Holy Cross. Brett Hardy. Ethan Lang bringing the ball up. Tunde Bachman, they're going to have to deal with this press from Winston Knoll. See if they can break it up the middle. That's where Noah Flamin, Maverick Burke's going to break it up the middle. He sees his man, Josh Cook, off the bus. Oh, saw Josh Cook cutting in from the corner. Try to give him that pass. Good defense by Winston Knoll on the recovery. No foul. 14 seconds remaining on the shot clock here. One more foul by Winston Knoll would send Holy Cross into the bonus for the remaining 1 minute and 18 seconds here. You don't want that as a Winston Knoll fan. Already down 10. Ethan Lang, good sweep, good drive, sends it over to Josh Cook. Josh Cook, he's got an open look, he's going to take it. Can't get it to go. Lance Bellegarde tips it. Nathan Hamilton comes away with it. Nathan Hamilton's got lots of guys with him. Sends it over to Drayden Hornoy. Yes, sir! Nice full court bounce pass there into the lane in transition, and we have an 8-point game. Press put back on by Winston Knoll here. Ethan Lang and Tunde Bachman working a 2-man game trying to beat it. Moshi L. Ham finds it in the corner. Good ball sweep. Nowhere to go on the baseline. That's a travel. Good defense by Winston Knoll on back-to-back plays here. 17-9. Let's see if Winston Knoll can cut into the lead before the second quarter starts. Quick second. Moshi Elham's got to tie those kicks, and he's back into the game. Sub coming in for Holy Cross. Number 14, Nick Johnson coming into the game here. And we have Josh Cook coming out. 45.9 seconds remaining here in the first quarter. 17-9 lead for your Saskatoon's Holy Cross over Regina's Winston Knoll. Battle Saskatchewan here in the consolation final. Ooh, Tunde Bachman, he got... Oh, off Tunde Bachman's leg. No call on the play. It's going to be Winston Knoll ball on the side. 40 seconds remaining here. Lance Bellegarde swings it to the corner. Chernyshenko, he's got nowhere to go. Oh, but he finds Nathan Hamilton. Nathan Hamilton gets... his man up off his feet. Nick Johnson with the foul. He's going to go to the line here and shoot 2. Try to cut this lead down from 17-9 to 17-10 or 11 here. Oh, are they saying that was not in the act of shooting? Is he going to take that on the baseline? Color me confused. But he's not going to go to the baseline, even though he was in the air when he got fouled. And a kick out. There it is. There's Nathan Hamilton. He finds Chernyshenko on the cut. Chernyshenko finds Drayden Hornoy. He's got a good-looking shot. Get in. Can't go. Chernyshenko keeps it. Finds Lance Bellegarde inside. Lance Bellegarde. Nice little floater over the lane. Nice two-man game there. 17-11. No fouls. Can't have any fouls for Winston Knoll. They'll send them into bonus. 13 seconds remaining here in the first quarter. Good defense by Drayden Hornoy. Oh, and Chernyshenko's going away with it, but he's got Tunde on his back, and that's a hard foul. But he didn't hit head, so it's not going to be a flagger, and he's just going to go for common foul. Hope the young man's okay. Foul on Tunde Bachman. Fourth foul for Holy Cross, but he will go to the line as he was in the act of shooting. 17-11 here. First foul for Tony Bastion. Chernyshenko off the line here for two. Nice stroke. Can't get it to go here. 17-11 still. One free throw to go. Moshe Elham hops into the old block. He said, I'll box out the shooter. No problem. I got it. Second free throw is just off the back rim. And we're fighting for it down low. Who's that off of? And it's going to be a white ball. Nice try, Winston Knoll, but Holy Cross comes away with it. Ethan Lang's got the ball down low. Subs coming in here. Jordan Lorette coming in for Nathan Chernyshenko. Let's see what Noah Flamin, Maverick Burke. Oh, let's see. Ethan Lang, 2 seconds. Maverick Burke, see if he can pull it up. Gets it up. Yes, sir. Oh, just off the rim. Nice try there by Holy Cross. Almost got it, but they are going to take the lead of 17-11 into the second quarter here. Be right back with McAtack in the booth in this consolation final here at Brit 52. Back, McAtack in the booth. After the first quarter, Holy Cross of Saskatoon up over Winston Knoll, Regina 17-11. See what we can get done here. Drayton Hornoy at the top of the key, swings it over to Nathan Hamilton. Nathan Hamilton with the left-hand drive, good defense there. Meet him with the chest, Ethan Lang did. Oh, sorry, Maverick Burke. Corner three, a little heavy. Tunde Bashering coming away with the rebound here. He's looking up the sideline. Nobody's with him. Carter Chevelle's on his left. He's gonna take it all the way in. Swings it up to Carter Chevelle. Carter Chevelle for three. Nice high arc. Can't get it to go. Good rebound by Drayton Hornoy. We're going the other way here. He has Lance Velgaard on his right. He's got, number three. Drayton Hornoy gets it back. Sorry. Jordan Lorette had the ball there for a second. Nathan Hamilton slides it over. Lance Velgaard looking for Drayton Hornoy. Drayton Hornoy looking down now. Finds his man inside. Finds Jordan Lorette. Can't get it to go. Lance Velgaard fighting for the rebound. Man, this kid's a baller. Scraps all day long. Carter Chevelle, excellent defense in the corner, but the reach in, oh, what a good closeout, but the left hand reached out and caught the body, and we're going to get a first foul of the second quarter here on Carter Chevelle. 17-11. Junior's been playing out of his mind this whole tournament. Should be very proud of himself. And a quick sub here. We're going to have number 14, Nick Johnson, came into the game here for them. Tip off the line there. We have Jordan Lorette at the top of the key. He finds Drayton Hornoy. He's got the green light, and he's going to take it. Just a little off. Good-looking stroke. Can't get it to go. And we have another rebound by Lance Velgaard. Going behind the back. Josh Cook guarding him now. Nathan Hamilton gets Tunde out of his shoes. Swings it to the corner. Good ball fake. Good trap down low on the baseline. That's a lot of steps, but he gets away with it. Winston Knoll going up and over the rim. 17-13 for Holy Cross here. And no press. Oh, a bit of a press being put on here by Winston Knoll. There it is. Oh, Josh Cook gets it. Gets a hand in the back, but no call. Noah Flamin swings it over. Tunde Bashering drives baseline. What a good drive by Tunde. Finds his man inside. Nick Johnson gets blocked by Aiden Meyer, the center for Winston Knoll. And we're going the other way with Drayton Hornoy up the sideline. Finds Lance Velgaard. No. Swings it over to Nathan Hamilton. Nathan Hamilton into the lane. Up and over. Swings it over. Jordan Lorette for three in the corner. Can't get it to go. Back-to-back threes. Can't go for them. Nice rebound there by Nathan Hamilton. Finds Drayton Hornoy. They all have the green light. Nathan Hornoy, good defense by Tunde Bashering, getting his hand all over that ball. And away with it is Noah Flamin, right into the defense of Winston Knoll, and he's definitely going to go to the line. Excellent, excellent work by Holy Cross there on the transition. Finding the body and going to the line for his team. Going to shoot two. Excellent play by Noah Flamin.
Foul charge number six, Nathan Hamilton.
Nathan Hamilton picks up his foul. First foul for Winston Nola in the quarter. Each team only having one foul thus far. Noah Flamin is wet with the first one. 18-13 for Holy Cross right now. Noah Flamin, no doubter. We have Lance Bellegarde coming out of the game. Jesse Fayant coming back in the game. Jesse Fayant might be make my top five list for a shoe game in this tournament. He had some sick kicks earlier. He brought some new ones out for this game. Maybe he heard me talk about them. If not, he's just got good style. And we are back here. Nice backdoor cut. Finds his other man backdoor cut. Swings it. Jesse Fayant in the corner. Drayden Hornoy, he's going to think about it. Good defense by Noah Flamin. Up top, Aiden Meyer's going to take the three. Nice and high arc. Beautiful looking shot. 19-16. Three-pointer from Aiden Meyer. 6'5" frame, and he used all of it. Tunde Basher now working with Noah Flamin, trying to beat this Winston Nola press. Finds Maverick Burke up the middle. Maverick sees, oh, nice pass inside to Nick Johnson. Thick Nick getting up and on the glass there. Good job. Tunde Basher making a two-man game. Nice pass inside. Nice backdoor cut. Drayden Hornoy up and over the rim. Nice backdoor cut. Gets the feed from Nathan Hamilton. He's going to go to the line for the and-one play here. Could have back-to-back three-point plays for Winston Nola. Really trying to bring him back into the game here in the second quarter. Excellent job. And we're going to have a timeout here. We'll be right back with Brett Action in the booth with Mac Attack. Second quarter between Holy Cross and Winston Nola Consolation Final. Don't go anywhere. In the booth with Mac Attack and Drayden Hornoy. Can't get it to go. And we're going the other way with Noah Flamin. He's flying. You should call him Noah Flyin. Tunde Basherin swings back. Noah Flamin finds Maverick Burke being guarded by Drayden Hornoy on the three-point line. Josh Cook. Nice defense up there by Aiden Meyer. Josh Cook sets a screen. Doesn't want to use it. Goes baseline. Tries to go off glass. He's got nowhere to go. And it's off of Winston Nola. It's going to be Holy Cross ball with a brand new shot clock here. 5 minutes remaining. There's the inbounds to Josh Cook. Loses the handle. Jesse Fayant for Winston Nola comes away with it. We only have a three-point game here. Back-to-back three-point plays because of that free throw made for Winston Nola. Nathan Hamilton going up and at Tunde. Tunde thought he had his hand on the ball. He doesn't like the call. And Nathan Hamilton going back to the line here, cutting into this lead of the Holy Cross Crusaders. We have an all-Saskatchewan battle here in the consolation final. And thus far, it's been pretty exciting. Moshi Ham has come back into the game here. And Tunde Basherin going out of the game real quick. Second foul of the game for him. Third foul of the quarter for Holy Cross. No, Maverick Burke gets the inbounds. Oh, good defense. It's going to go off of Maverick Burke. Good defense by Drayden Hornoy down there with number 8, Kilinek Timichuk. Nice double team. Jesse Fayant gets the inbounds, keeps it alive, swings it over, finds Nathan Hamilton. Nathan gets a screen from Akhtemetruk, breaks his man down off the dribble, swings it out. Jesse Fayant's got an open look, and he's got a good shot. Can't get a go off the back rim. Josh Cook coming away with it now. Josh Cook checking out, surveilling the scene, finds Maverick Burke. Maverick's just a little off. Good box out down low. Maverick Burke finds his own rebound, and it's going to go off of Winston Nola. It's going to be Holy Cross ball with a brand new shot clock, and it was a mistake. I thought so. It's going to be Winston Nola ball. 21-24 and a half minutes remaining in the consolation final. in the second quarter here. Good drive by Nathan Hamilton. Oh, so strong to the lane. One hezzy, two dribbles, almost a dunk. And we have a 22-21 lead for Winston Knoll. They have an 8-0 run here. And that looked like it went out on Cross. It's going to be Winston Knoll ball. Another turnover by Holy Cross. Another good defensive pressure play by Winston Knoll. And they've caused back-to-back turnovers on these guys. Subs coming in. Ethan Lang coming into the game, the great tenor. Maverick Burke coming out. Going to be Drayden Hornoy with the inbounds on the sideline here. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Hamilton with the ball. Gets a screen from Akhtemichuk. Swings it over to Aiden Meyer. He's already got a three this game. Back over. Finds Akhtemichuk to the corner. Drayden Hornoy for three. And he gets fouled and one. Oh, Drayden Hornoy gets the and one play. Possible four-point play coming up here. Very rare. Gets fouled by Ethan Lang in the corner. And Winston Knoll has a 25-21 lead. And they are up two baskets. And we're going to see if we can extend that here to 26 with Drayden Hornoy with a good shot in the corner. Unbelievable play. Yes, sir. Nothing but net. And the press is put on right away after the bucket is made. And we had a 26-21 lead here for Winston Knoll. Ethan Lang working on the press. Hasn't dropped his dribble. Good defense. Moshe Elham coming away with it. He's got thick Nick with him. And we have a jump ball down low. Possession arrow going towards Holy Cross. Holy Cross will get the ball. 14 seconds on the shot clock underneath here. Thick Nick Johnson had a fight for that. Ethan Lang cuts across to the corner. He's the safety. They hit him. Ethan Lang back to the corner. Finds Noah Flaman. Noah into the lane. Left-hand finish over the defender. Left-hand finish in the lane off the glass. Very pretty Noah Flaman. Fiant picks up his dribble. Nowhere to go. Nice backdoor cut by Drayden Hornoy. He gets fouled in the paint. That's going to be Holy Cross's fifth foul of the quarter. And we're going to go to the line here with bonus Drayden Hornoy. Going to the line, and that is the second personal foul of the game for Ethan Lang. He picked one up in the corner, he picked another one up there, and for the next 3.5 minutes of this second quarter, Winston Knoll is going to shoot free throws for every foul. 27-23, he goes 1-for-1. One more to come. He's so confident at the line. Everything is nothing but net. 28-23, press is put on by Winston Knoll right after the bucket, as per usual. Noah Flaman working with Moshe Ham. Good defense there. Swings it up the sideline. Nowhere to go. Excellent press right now. Cross having some trouble with it. Hornoy swings it up to Hamilton. Hamilton over to Meyer. Meyer to Fiant in the corner. We got Hornoy with the ball. Hesitation. Ooh, a bit of a push off. That's an offensive foul. Good job by Ethan Lang taking it in the chest. It's going to be Holy Cross ball. Offensive foul, Drayden Hornoy had a bit of a push. Moshe Elham gonna inbounds here, 5-point game. And the press put right back on here by Winston Knoll, making them deal with it. Noah Flaman swings it over to Ethan Lang. They're gonna break it this time, it looks like. Ethan Lang, nowhere to go. And we have a blocking foul on Winston Knoll. Only the third foul of the quarter, not shooting. They're gonna take it on the side here. Looks like it was on Nathan Hamilton, the senior guard.
Foul charge number six, Nathan Hamilton.
Tony Basherin coming into the game here, as well as Carter Chervell for Holy Cross. Inbounds goes to Ethan Lang. Back over to Noah Flaman, being guarded by Jesse Fayon on the three-point line. He's got his hands up. Tony Basherin being guarded by Drayden Hornoy. Dribble to the corner. No good. Back out to Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang's got 10 seconds on the shot clock. Finds Josh Cook being guarded tightly in the corner by Lance Bellegarde. Penetration by Lance. Ethan Lang with the penetration. Little floater. We got a timeout by Winston Knoll. We'll be right back. 28-25 for Winston Knoll. But their coach would like to call a timeout. We'll be right back with consolation final. Be right back with McAtack in the booth. back in the booth with Mac Attack. 3 minutes remaining in this consolation final between all Saskatchewan Rhino versus Saskatoon, Holy Cross Crusaders versus Winston Knoll. Aiden Meyer looking inside for Lance Bellegarde. Can't believe he came out with that. 13 seconds remaining, going back into Lance Bellegarde. Back out to Nathan Hamilton. Nathan, dribble to the paint. Up and over. Wow, that looked like a couple steps, but no call. Nice shot by Nathan Hamilton. 30-25 out of the timeout. They get the bucket that they wanted. Tunde picks up his dribble, finds his man in the corner. Noah Flamin, excellent pass. Ethan Lang finds Carter Chevelle. Too easy for Carter Chevelle. That's how you get the defense, the shift. Nice play by Holy Cross. 30-27, Carter Chevelle with the bucket. Score has now been updated, 30-27. Josh Cook coming up the right side, finds Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang, the great 10, gets a screen set for him by Carter Chevelle. Good defense by Jesse Fayon. Josh Cook wide open for three, and he is gonna take it. We have ourselves a tie ball game here. Winston Nolan on a bit of a run here in the second quarter, and after that timeout, Holy Cross has 5 unanswered points, and Jesse Fayon is gonna step out of bounds and back-to-back turnovers here. I hope he's okay. He ran right into the wall. And most of the time, the wall's gonna win that battle. Hope the young man's okay. Hope he didn't scuff his kicks. Noah Flamin bringing the ball up here. Josh Cook on the left side being guarded. 2-3 zone here by Winston Knoll. Stepping up into the corner. Dundee Basherin, nice dribble drive. Up and over, off the glass, can't get it to go. Fighting for the rebound down low. Carter Chevelle and Tunde Basherin off of Tunde Basherin's leg and out of bounds. It's going to be Winston Knoll ball. Subs coming in. Fiance coming out of the game. Jordan Lerat coming back into the game here for some offense. We have Nathan Hamilton going to receive the inbounds here from Drayton Hornoy. And Cross has got that press put back on. And you know Winston Knoll likes to slowly bring it up, find the pass that's necessary, and that's how you beat it right there. Up the sideline. Oh, bad pass by Jordan Lerat. We're going the other way. Ethan Lang finds Noah Flamin on the break. Good break, fast break by Holy Cross. And we have a timeout call by Winston Knoll. Again, it is 32-30. Holy Cross going on a 7-0 run, and we'll be right back with Brit action. Back here, the press put on by Holy Cross. Winston Knoll gonna slowly mall walk it up here. Bunch of mall walkers they are on the press break. Nathan Hamilton looking for Drayton Hornoy. Good defense by Josh Cook, getting his hand all over the ball. Ethan Lang as well, hands straight up, meeting them with the chest. Could that be any better? Throws it off Ethan Lang so he doesn't get the 5 second call. Unbelievable double team defense by Ethan Lang and Josh Cook, and they're talking a little smack down there to each other. Gonna have the inbounds here. Keelanek Temachuk trying to find the inbounds, finds Drayton Hornoy. 9 seconds on the shot clock here. 8, 7, 6. Ethan Lang calling for the screen, gets it from Keelan. Pull up, he's gonna have to put it up. Keelan, no, shot clock violation. Unreal defense by Holy Cross. They have a 7-0 run after their last timeout. Winston Knoll calls a timeout, can't even get a shot off of it. And we're going the other way with Holy Cross ball, less than 1 minute remaining here. Now Winston Knoll is in bonus. Hopefully they can get going here and get to the line before the end of the quarter, but Holy Cross is going to try to extend this lead. Noah Flamin swings it up. Oh, sorry, that was Josh Cook. Swings it up, finds Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang with a nice crossover, finds Josh Cook. Josh Cook working with Carter Chevelle. Nope, swings it up to Tony Basherin. Over to Ethan Lang, 9 seconds on the shot clock. What a great dribble drive. A little heavy on the jump shot, but he definitely got smacked there. Going to go to the line for two. Good drive by Ethan Lang. Two dribble, pull up, smack right to the line, bud. Subs coming into the game. Drayton Hornoy picking up a foul coming out of the game. That's his third foul of the game. Very dangerous for Drayton Hornoy. That's a very important piece for this Winston Knoll team. Ethan Lang, one for one at the line. Grade 10's got ice in his veins here. 33-30. One more free throw to come for Ethan. Nice stroke, nice and high. Yes, sir. Perfect rotation, and it's good to go. Two for two at the foul line. It's a two-possession game now for Holy Cross. 30 seconds remaining here. Lance Bellegarde finds Nathan Hamilton driving to the lane. Nathan gets picked up by Carter Chevelle. He's got nowhere to go. Nathan swings it over, finds Aiden Meyer in the corner. Aiden's one for one from the three-point line, but he's completely covered there. Nice move. Temechuk over to Nathan Hamilton. Nathan going into the lane, swings it over. Three-pointer from the corner. Lance Bellegarde can't get it to go. Offensive rebound. No shot clock now. 13 seconds remaining. Up top, Keelan Akhtemichuk swings it over. Lance Bellegarde, pump fake. Gets Carter Chevelle to bite, but not Tunde Bashron, who gets a steal and finds Ethan Lang on the fast break. Ethan Lang can't get it to go. 2 seconds remaining. 1 second remaining. Fires it at half. And we will go into the second half with a Holy Cross lead over Winston Knoll, 34-30. We'll be right back with consolation final second half action. Mac Attack in the booth. Don't go anywhere. Halftime. To the screen. We've got halftime action coming out of the corner. Be right back.
Don't be shy, it's turning to me. It's like a shot of Hennessy. You're insecure, don't know what for. Your time hurts when you walk through the door.
back. If you want to be my lover, you got to come down to Brit 52. We got a consolation final going on here. All Saskatchewan battle between Regina's Winston Knoll Collegiate, who had a good run in the second quarter, but a better finish by Holy Cross to end the quarter. Oh, we have Fayant to Meyer to Hornoy. Going in off the lane. Yes, sir. Looked like Maverick Burke got a hand on that, but it still went down for him. 34-32, got a one-bucket game. And we're going the other way. Drayden Hornoy being guarded tightly by Maverick Burke. He's got Tunde Basher and waiting for him on the baseline there. Trying to go up top. Good defense by Carter Chevelle, taking away the pass. Swings it over to the corner. Nathan Hamilton looking for the screen from Bellegarde. Not going to take it. Good defense by Tunde Basher and up top to Jesse Fayant. Can't get it to go. Good rebound by Noah Flamin. We're going the other way here for Holy Cross. Holy Cross, good fast break transition. Finding Maverick Burke into Josh Cook. And if nobody's going to pick him up, Josh is going to take that shot all day long. Tony Basharon with the offensive rebound. Doesn't see Carter Chevelle down low, but he does find Noah Flamin, who finds Josh Cook. And now Carter Chevelle says, I'll get it myself. Can't go off the rim. Good rim defense there by Winston Knoll. And Carter Chevelle just took one in the pills. And I don't care who you are. You could be out in Germany watching this game, and you felt that one. Hornoy with a drive in the spinneroonie and probably 12 steps. It's only a 10-step program. We'll be right back with Holy Cross ball. Thank you to all 75 viewers out there. Killing it for us. Let's see you in the chat. Get some talking going. Carter Chevelle gets his man out of his shoes and into his own. And he's going to go to the line for two here. And I'm going to have a bite of my dilly bar.
Foul charge to number 10, Aiden Meyer.
That's pretty good.
Two shots for number 21, Carter Chevelle.
Two shots for the junior, Carter Chevelle. Most of Holy Cross's players are in grade 11 this year. They are going to be studs next year. Especially this young man, Carter Chevelle, 6'3", post player, and, you know, just tough. Tough as leather. Makes the adjustment, gets it to go, 35-32, Holy Cross here over Winston Knoll, and the press is brought on, and the mall walkers are out. They're going to go real slow up the court here, making sure they do everything right. Nice cross-court pass, picked off from his own teammate, Drayden Hornoy, finds Hamilton, that's a travel, no call, Jesse Fayant gets the open look, and ball never lies. Tunde Basharon coming the other way, crossing up Hamilton, ooh, nice inside out there, he's got Flamin on the outside, can't find him. Carter Chevelle comes away with it. Carter Chevelle blocked by Aiden Meyer, it looked like. And all over the floor, Carter Chevelle and, oh, Maverick Burke looked like he had his hand stepped on. Hope he's okay. Drayden Hornoy being guarded by Maverick Burke now. Drayden go around the back to the corner. Finds Hamilton. Hamilton's a little short. Defensive rebound by Josh Cook. He's going the other way now. Josh being picked up right at half by Hamilton. And we're going to go into a zone, it looks like. Down low to Carter Chevelle. Maverick Burke comes away with it. It went through a couple players' legs into his hands, and he's like, Merry Christmas to me. And the Mallwalkers are back out. Hornoy slowly taking his time. So is Hamilton. So is Fayant. Everybody is just taking their time. Aiden Meyer gets it over just in time. Into the corner. Josh Cook says, thank you very much. Finds his teammate Tunde Basher, and Tunde's going alone. Gets it tipped away. And then Winston Knoll. Ooh. That's a foul there. Holy Cross ball. I think the foul's on Hornoy. We're about to find out here in a sec. And Drayden Hornoy is coming out of the game. It is his fourth foul of the game. Drayden Hornoy, a very important piece for this Winston Knoll Wolverine team. And he's going to have to take a seat for a while because one more foul and he's out of this game. Maverick Burke finds Tunde Basharon. Tunde looks inside to Noah Flamin, doesn't decide to have it. Finds Josh Cook at the high post. And there he is. Nice little floater by Noah Flamin. They do a couple handoffs. They find some room in the lane, and he floats it right over and above him. Nice pass by Hamilton. Fights Fayant. There's the press happening by Tunde Basharon and Josh Cook. Hamilton, he's got nowhere to dribble. He's got a pass to Jesse Fayant. He's got 12 seconds on the shot clock. Swings it over. Good move by Hamilton. Hamilton going up into the cross defender. Excellent defense. Noah Flamin coming the other way now. He's got Carter Chevelle with him. He's got a man on his back. Bellegarde bumps him. No call. Chevelle goes up off the glass, no good. Winston Knoll rebound coming the other way. Hamilton sees Bellegarde. Bellegarde's running fast off the glass. Wonderful full court pass. I feel like Drew Brees is in the room with us tossing touchdowns. He just went full court pass up off the glass, 39-34. Press is put on now by Winston Knoll. Tunde Basharon gets it into the corner, finds Carter Chevelle. Carter going up off the glass, and he can't get it to drop. But he is going to go to the line for two here. Winston Knoll has three fouls in this quarter. Holy Cross has none. Carter Chevelle, the junior, going to the line for two.
Number 11, Lance Miller.
And I think it's time for some more Dilly Bar.
Two shots for Carter Chevelle.
Carter. Sure, it can go in, Bell. Keeps his eyes on the prize. A little short. And we're coming the other way with Winston Knoll. The fast break isn't there. Finds Hamilton. Cutting into the lane. Good defense by Tunde Basher. Meets him with the chest. Excellent defense. Noah Flaumann fighting for it down low. Hamilton comes away with it. Hamilton goes off the glass. And the foul. Count it. 40-36 for Holy Cross now. Winston Knoll going to the line to make a three-point play. Excellent play by Hamilton. Nathan Hamilton, the senior for Winston Knoll. Playing in his final brick game, trying to make it count. Come out with a win, he says. And he makes a three-point play happen. We got a one-possession game, 40-37 for Holy Cross. And we have the press put on. Noah Flaumann comes back, finds Maverick Burke. Maverick gets picked up by Fayon. Met at half. Tunde Basherman swings it over. Josh Cook, ball fake. Tries to go inside, keeps it for himself. Now he finds Flaumann cutting baseline. Hits him. Swings it over to Carter Chevelle. Good defense along the baseline by Winston Knoll. And Hamilton's going to come away with this one. He's got Carter Chevelle on his hip. No call. Good defense. Tunde Basherman now picks him up. Nowhere to go. Finds an open man for three. Pump fix it to the corner. Jesse Fayon's got the green light. He's going to take it. He's a little short. Tunde Basherman coming away with this one. He's got Carter Chevelle on his right. Sides to keep. Nowhere to go. Swings it up top. Finds Noah Flaumann. Let's slow things down, he says. Brett Hardy giving some instructions from the sideline now. Maverick Burke, ball fake. Nowhere to go. Into the paint. Cuts it over to the corner. Josh Cook, wide open three. You know it's going to go. Oh, Josh, good looking form. Couldn't go. We have Hamilton coming away with another rebound for Winston Knoll. Back-to-back for the young man. Cuts it to the corner. Good ball fake. Gets Josh Cook out of his shoe. Up and at them. 40-39. Real acid? That's a Simpsons reference for everybody at home who didn't get it. Josh Cook going into the lane. Up off the glass. No call. Back to Josh Cook. Gets his own rebound. Goes up off the glass again. Yes, sir. Josh Cook wants it. He gets it. Hamilton. Mall walking it up now. Finds Meyer. Meyer dribbling it out of bounds. It's going to be Holy Cross ball. That Drew Brees play won't work every time. Sometimes you look like Blake Bortles out there. Nick Johnson in the game, and so is Moshe Elham. Noah Flaumann being picked up here right at half. Over to Moshe Ham. Back to Noah Flaumann. Swings it over. Looking for number 14, Nick Johnson. Back to Moshe Ham. Ethan Lang in the game now too. Swings over to Noah Flaumann. Carter Chevelle going to set the body screen. Slides down to the paint. Going. We have a push in the back. Fiance not happy with the call. Everybody in the crowd is though. Going to the line.
Jesse
Fiance picks up a foul.
The Wolverines. Number one, Matthew Shepp.
And he's going to get subbed out here for Matt Shepp.
Three personal fouls on Jesse Fayant.
He's got three personals, and he's going to be out for a little bit. We got some personal foul trouble here on the Winston Knoll side. We got Drayden Hornoy with four. And Fayant with three. Noah Flaumann goes two for two at the line here. 44-39. 5-point lead. Good job. Gets his feet in bounds on the other side of the court, so it's not back and over. Finds a man cutting baseline. Not there. Swings it up. Finds Bellegarde. Bellegarde, a good player. Had player of the game last night. Finds his man up top. Drives into the lane. That is a foul. And he's going to go to the line for two here. 44-39. Cross the second foul of the quarter. One more foul for Winston Knoll, and Cross will be shooting free throws for the remainder of this third quarter. And going to the line, Nathan Hamilton, the 6'1 senior. And I think because it's free throw time, it's also Dilly Bar time. First one doesn't go. Let's see if you can check the windsock in the room, find the direction, and make an adjustment here. Yes, sir.
Nathan Hamilton, one for two.
Subs coming into the game here. Number 13 for Holy Cross, Jonathan Matara. Number 15 for Holy Cross, Luke Douglas. Coming out is Noah Flaumann and Carter Chevelle. And the press put on right away by Winston Knoll and Wolverines. And my dilly bar's all over me. Totally worth it. My teammate up here, Eric Beck, hands me a napkin, and I'm good to go for announcing. Ethan Lang catches the ball up top. Swings it over to Moshi Ham. Moshi finds Thick Nick. Slides over to Moshi. Ethan Lang, dribble drive. He had a nice jump shot from there earlier. Can't get it to go. And Matthew Shep trying to find the rebound, but he doesn't. Moshi Elham. Moshi Elham, what a wonderful play there. Matt Shep keeps it inbound for Winston Knoll. Gets pressured by Ethan Lang out of the three-point line. Finds Hamilton. Hamilton calling for a screen. Looking for Akhtemichuk to take it. Hamilton right into him. And that is an offensive foul. Ethan Lang is fired up. That is his second charge he's taken this game. Good playing by the great 10, Ethan Lang. Heart doesn't height doesn't measure heart. Let me tell you that right now. HDMH. Moshi Elham with the inbounds here. Winston Knoll with the press. Luke Douglas and Aiden Meyer hanging out by themselves at the three-point line. Press put on. Press taken off here. Ethan Lang getting picked up right at half by Nathan Hamilton. Moshi Elham on the left side now. Swings it back to Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang finds Thick Nick. Thick Nick finds Moshi Elham. Moshi with a penetration. Nope. Finds it inside. Finds Douglas. Dougie Fresh swings it back up to Thick Nick. Thick Nick finds Moshi Elham. 6 seconds on the shot clock. Gets it up. Oh! Moshi is making the most of it with his time on the court. Unbelievable. Huge three-pointer for Holy Cross. And the defense by, oh, going the other way, Ethan Lang. Can't get the rebound. Yes, Douglas goes up off the rim. Yes, sir. Luke Douglas extends the lead to 51-40 here. And the defense has turned the ball over multiple times. And they have succeeded on the other end when they make those turnovers and getting buckets. And they put Winston Knoll down by 11. 34 seconds left, 13 seconds on the shot clock. Good drive by Hamilton. Hamilton trying to get Ethan Lang out of his shoes. He says, now they're on tight, bro. Nice high release. Woo! Keelan Akhtemichuk. Big dagger there. We needed that as a Winston Knoll Wolverine fan. Holy Cross, good break by Ethan Lang. Ooh, hand on the ball. Matt Shep coming away with it. Matt Shep finds his man up at the three-point line. Looks inside. Off of Jonathan Matara's hand. It's going to go out of bounds. There is no shot clock. There is 12 seconds remaining here in the third quarter, 51-43. See if Winston Knoll can cut into this a little bit more. Cross has two fouls to give without going into bonus. I wonder if they'll use any. Into the corner. Ference Francis finds his man up top. Takes a three. Hamilton, just a little short. Excellent rebound down there by Nick Johnson. He finds Ethan Lang. 3-2-1. Ethan Lang finds inside! And they're going to say no basket. He did not get it out of his hand in time. Wonderful pass by Ethan Lang inside to Luke Douglas. Didn't get it off in time, but Cross is going to take a 51-43 lead into the fourth quarter here. Battle of Saskatchewan. We'll be right back with fourth quarter action in this consolation final.
Some bank cards in the parking lot. If your name is Et M. Sayre, we have your debit cards. Please come to the scorer's table.
I'm back, Mac Attack, in the fourth quarter action here at the consolation final All Saskatchewan matchup here. We hear a lot of horns, but Winston Knoll's like, we'll come out on our own time. Don't worry about it. Holy Cross early on the court. In fact, they're ready to inbounds. And Winston Knoll's going to get the ball. I mean, Holy Cross is going to get the ball before Winston Knoll even gets steps up. And that's what happens when you take too long. Moshi Elham, ball fake, Ethan Lang, penetration, floater, can't get it to go. Offensive rebound, no sir, coming away is Lance Bellegarde. Lance Bellegarde swings it over to the corner. He's got, Traden Hornoy's back in the game with four fouls. Jesse Fiance back in the game with three fouls. Winston Knoll's going for glory here. Wonderful defense by Ethan Lang. Moshi Elham meets him up there at the top. Matara's guarding him. Moshe Elham guarding Hamilton. Good hands. Nowhere to go. He's running out of space. Can he take it? And we're going to call a travel down there. One too many steps. He got that 1-2 step, and he threw in a couple of LeBron steps. But you get called for that in high school. Moshe Elham inside to Ethan Lang. And the press is put on by Winston. Slides over to Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang hits Douglas. Douglas inside. Oh, sorry, Nick Johnson to Douglas. Douglas gets his own rebound, and we have a spinneroonie in the rim for the bucket. And we got a fast break here. Lance Bellegarde taking it in on Douglas. Douglas is the first guy back after he makes the, you know, Douglas made that layup. He was the first guy back on defense, and he gets the block. He's getting my MVP right now. Nice pass to who else but Luke Douglas. Excellent play, 55-43, 12-point lead now for Holy Cross, and they are rolling. Jesse Fayon has the ball at half, swings it to the corner, finds Lance Bellegarde. Lance Bellegarde finds Pornoy in the corner. Good defense by Matara. And we have another travel here. Back-to-back travels on Winston Knoll, two turnovers in a row. Press is taken off. Holy Cross, Moshe Elham is going to inbound the ball here. 55-43, just under 7 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter of this consolation final. Stay tuned next. We have LeBoldis from Regina taking on Sir Winston Churchill. Those are some big boys on both sides. That's going to be a banger. Battle of the Prairies. And shortly after 9 o'clock, you know, Britt never, the final's never on time. If it ever is, go buy a lottery ticket. We're going to have Hansworth taking on Raymond. Everybody loves Raymond. And there's going to be a battle in the final. Ethan Lang, nice. Ballin' by the young man. He has taken it upon himself to take over this game with his defense. Took two charges, had a couple floaters. Nice jumper from the corner and another floater for him. Swings it to the corner. Lance Bellegarde up top. Nathan Hamilton. That was a travel. Jesse Fayant got away with it. And who else but Ethan Lang, the heart and soul of this team right now, coming away with it. Ethan Lang crossing me up, and I'm up in the booth. And that looks like a reach-in foul. First foul of the quarter is going to go against Winston Knoll. Lance foul Bellegarde. On number 11, Lance Bellegarde. Sub coming in. Keelan Akhtemichuk coming in for Lance Bellegarde now. And we have a timeout being called by Winston Knoll. We'll be right back in the fourth quarter.
Route 2020 would not be possible without our great sponsors, Cameco, Tundra Electric, Trail Appliances, Culligan Water, Affinity Credit Union, Seaguy, Laser Auto Body, David Forbes, NDP MLA Saskatoon Center, Sastel, Breck Construction, Stabridge Inn and Suites, The Holiday Inn Express, and Rumco Radio.
I'm back in the booth with a little Seven Nation Army. Getting everybody fired up in here. 57-43 for Holy Cross. They've taken the lead big time here in the fourth quarter on the back of Luke Douglas and Ethan Lang's hard work. Ethan Lang bringing it up, being guarded by Hamilton. Takes him to the baseline. Oh, and that's what I'm talking about. Ethan Lang literally just shot the lights out for a second. What a play. Ethan Lang takes it baseline, goes up off the glass, gets the foul, gets the bucket, going to the line. And he took all the electricity out of the building with the play. We're lucky here at Bedford Road. When I was at Bedford Road and I turned off the lights, it took about 15 minutes to get them back on and you got a suspension. Now we got a better lighting system and we're not just going to get a skull and slap on the hand. 59-43 for Holy Cross. Look at them go here. 16-point lead. And the press is put on. Expect the mall walkers to be out here. Yes, nice and slow, up the side. Drayden Pornoy taking his time, as per usual. Hamilton over to Fayon, and they break this press with ease. There it is, into the corner, Aiden Meyer, 6'5", senior! Oh, and the rim isn't kind, and we have Matara coming away with it on the fast break. Puts it in his left hand, going to meet Jesse Fayon at the rim. Jesse Fayon, good defense, no call there. Ethan Lang, oh, excellent defense by Ethan Lang, meeting him with his hands, top of the ball, can't get away with it. And Abraha comes away with that? And we have a foul, is that going to be on Winston Knoll? We're going to find out in 2 seconds here. Winston Knoll, foul on the center, Aiden Meyer. That's his third foul of the game. Third foul for Winston Knoll in the quarter. Subs coming into the game here. Number 8 for Holy Cross, Alex Denis. And number 10 for Holy Cross, Alex Abraham. Coming in for Nick Johnson. And Moshi L. Ham. He went ham earlier. Inbounds play, Ethan Lang, waiting for somebody to come get him. Matara finds him. Matara looking base, up at the top, finds Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang to the fake to the right side, back to Matara on the left. He's got Douglas inside. Abrahaus swings it over to Denis. Denis with the ball fake, back up to Matara. 4 seconds on the shot clock. He's gonna have to get a shot off here. Abrahaus, 2-1, he knows it's coming down, hits the rim. Matara with the offensive rebound, and Douglas with the offensive rebound. 2 attempts in a row. Good rebound by Nathan Hamilton. They're going the other way. Oh, the Drew Brees-like pass right to Jesse Fayon. In the bucket, that's a touchdown, buddy. 59-45, cutting into the lead by 14 here now. And Ethan Lang taking a page out of Winston Knoll's book, and they're gonna mall walk this up. Abrahaus gets over half. Good control, Denis over to Ethan Lang. Holy Cross is a very young unit in right now. Abrahaus in, he's a senior though. Inside, Luke Douglas backing him up, spins, what an excellent move. Oh, was that ever picture perfect by Luke Douglas. Cool hand Luke with a nice spin-a-rooney off the glass, gets it to go. Ethan Lang with the deny, he says no sir. Ethan Lang is fired up right now. Good thing we got firefighters in the room, because he's gonna catch a blaze here. Inbounds, Jesse Fayant. Looks inside, not a good pass. Goes the other way, Ethan Lang. Luke Douglas taps to him, Ethan Lang. The Euro step, nowhere to go. Off of Winston Knowles, number 10, gonna go out of bounds. 20 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Lots of time for Holy Cross to set up their offense. Brett Hardy, the coach from the sideline, giving some words of advice. Play hard, boys. Alex Denis in the corner. Alex Denis, dribble drive, penetration, nice floater. Oh, Alex Denis, 2 dribbles, pull up, yes sir. But Jesse Fayon breaking out again. Oh, Butterhands goes off the hands. That's a Blake Bortles play. Going out of bounds. Inbounds coming for Holy Cross. Luke Douglas finds Ethan Lang. And the press is on. And the press is not on. Oh, the press is back on. Nathan Hamilton meeting Ethan Lang with his body. Ethan Lang dribbling right through it. Good defense, good dribbling. 15 seconds remaining. Abrahaus swings over to Matara. Matara looking for a drive. Nice hands by Nathan Hamilton. He knocks it out of bounds. 11 seconds remaining on the shot clock here for Holy Cross. They have an 18-point lead with just under 4 minutes remaining. Ference Francis coming in for Drayden Hornoy. Drayden Hornoy's got 4 fouls, but he's going to come out of the game right now. Wonder if we're going to get some young blood in here for Winston Knoll. Might be putting up the white flag here. 18 points. Under 4 minutes. You know, I've seen it happen at Britt before. It happened last year with St. Joe's and Centennial. But it's not going to happen like that with Matara going to the line again. Winston Knoll picking up their 4th foul of the quarter. They need to be careful. One more, and Cross is going to shoot free throws for the rest of the game here. Matara at the line. Jonathan. Just off the back. See if he can make the adjustment here. Making a 19-point lead for Holy Cross. No good, but the offensive rebound goes to Holy Cross. They're fighting for it down low. It's going to be Winston Churchill ball. Timeout being called. Nope. Doesn't get it. Winston Knoll gets over half. Good press by Holy Cross. Take 14 seconds off the clock here. Inside, that's a reach in. And Hamilton.
Foul charge to number 4, Ethan Lang. His 4th.
Fiant finds Ference in the corner. Ference going the other way is Ethan Lang. He's not afraid of anybody. Oh, good defense by Nathan Hamilton. Finds Matara. Matara going. Good steal by Jesse Fayon. Jesse Fayon trying to find his guard. He finds him. Now we're off to the races here. Keelan Akhtemichuk loses it. And that's a reach-in foul on Akhtemichuk. And Holy Cross will be shooting free throws until the end of the ball game here. They have bonus with 3 minutes and 7 seconds remaining with an 18-point lead. Seems like it's in the bag here for Holy Cross. I would expect nothing less than them to go home with a trophy here. And they're going to win the B-side. I'm not surprised in the slightest. They are great every year. Always a contender for the provincial championship and city championship. Looking real good. And Alex Abraha making it a 19-point spread here with 3 minutes remaining. Alex goes 2 for 2 at the line. Leg is nothing. Easy work here. No press has been taken off. Ethan Lang meeting him at the top of the key. Hamilton working with Akhtemichuk. Hamilton with the drive. Gets the bump. No call. Good rebound by Matara. We're going the other way. Ethan Lang, Matara. Bit of their wires crossed there. Matara comes away with it. Matara driving into the paint. Nobody picks him up to the free throw line. And he gets away with that one. That looked like a travel to me. But no call. Off the glass. 67-45. 22-point game here. It's all over but the crying. Hamilton at the top, being guarded by Abraha. Swings to the corner. Jesse Fayon, he's got a great looking jump shot. Just a little short, couldn't get under it enough. Need a little bit more leg. Ethan Lang swings it up. Abraha gets away with one there. Meyer did. It looked like a reach, but he tapped the ball away. Fayon finds Akhtemichuk, finds Ferenc Francis. Back to Akhtemichuk. He's thinking about the three. Doesn't want it. Aiden Meyer doesn't want it either. And there's Nathan Hamilton. He said, four guys don't want it, fifth guy does. Aiden Meyer gets the ball in the corner. Good defense by Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang is 5'7". And, oh, sorry, Ethan Lang, let me get your name right. Yeah, you are 5'7". And Aiden Meyer is 6'5". And you were balling up on him like he was the same size. Height doesn't measure heart. Ethan Lang, you're my MVP of this game 100%. Love your game. Can't wait to watch you 2 more years at Holy Cross. You're going to have a great career ahead of you, kid. There he is again. Oh, he couldn't get it to go. Meyer with the rebound. Kicks it out. Hamilton finds Fion. Back to Hamilton. They're shooting threes now. And he can't get it to go. Good rebound there. And we have a push on Holy Cross.
Foul charge to number 8, Alex Denis.
Alex Denis picks up a questionable foul there.
Correction, foul on number 9.
Fouls on... I'm not sure what happened there.
Second correction on number 8, Alex Denis.
Yeah, foul on Alex Denis, but it was strange. It looked like a good box out to me. He had a guy who was bigger than him, and he boxed him out. He got called for a foul. Anyway, minute and a half, 19-point game. Not really going to matter here. Ferenc Francis swings it up to the top, finds his man. There's Jordan, Matthew Shep. Matthew Shep, ooh, in the corner, 3-point opportunity. Oh, couldn't get it to go. Nice try there by Jordan Larratt. Good looking shot, couldn't get it to go. Matara comes down with the rebound, and Ethan Lang's gonna slowly bring it over half here. Waste some clock, 1 minute, 15 seconds remaining, 19-point game. Matara working with Abraha, two-man game, looking from Abraha inside. Good pick and roll, and he's going to the line. Nice pick and roll play with Matara and Abraha. Bet you they work on that in practice.
Abraha
went 2 for 2 last time he was at the line. Let's see if he can continue with that streak.
For Alex Sabreja. Checking in for the Wolverines, number 9, Wayne Dustyhorn.
Wayne Dustyhorn checking into the game for the Wolverines. Oh, Abraha a little heavy. He's 2 for 3 now. See if he can keep that 75% average going. You know it, nothing but net. Good adjustment, and he's 3 for 4 in the last 4 free throws here. 68-48, 20-point spread here for Holy Cross. Winston Knoll hands off into the corner. Good drive by Ben Ray. Joel Curry, mini Steph there. Wayne Dustyhorn, ball fake on Matara. He's not going to buy it. Tries to get into the lane. Shot clock was running down. Forced it into the paint. Taken away by Ethan Lang. Ethan, the grade 10 guy, coming away with it now. Ethan finds Alex Denis. Finds Alex Abraha. 13 seconds on the shot clock. They're taking their time. Ethan Lang being guarded tight there. Good job by Matt Shep. Playing excellent defense on him. Wayne Dustyhorn gets a backdoor cut, but they're going the other way. Ferenc Francis finds Wayne Dustyhorn up off the glass. Yes, sir! Wayne Dustyhorn. What a great name. Ethan Lang finds Alex Denis, streaking to the net. Alex Denis off the glass, can't get it. Luke Douglas is not able to come away with the rebound. Ferenc Francis getting picked up by Ethan Lang right at the 3-point line. Travel not called. Inside, Ben Ray can't get it up. going to be a rebound. Terrence Francis, 9 seconds remaining, kicks it over. Matt Shep gets the last shot up of the game. It's good to go. And we're going to have a 68-52 consolation final. Congratulations to the Holy Cross Crusaders of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan on their B-side final win. Good for you guys. Stay tuned. We will have players of the game followed by our third place game. Lobolis of Regina taking on Sir Winston Churchill of Calgary, Alberta. We got some big boys going at it. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with Mac Attack in the booth.
Following handshakes, can both teams please line up on their respective volleyball attack lines for some special presentations from the Brick Committee. Both teams, please line up on your volleyball attack lines for special presentations. Congratulations to Holy Cross, Consolation Champions, Brick 2020, and best of luck to both teams on the rest of their seasons. Let's have another big hand for Winston Knoll Wolverines from Regina and the Holy Cross Crusaders from Saskatoon. Thank you once again. Coming up next is the Brick 2020 third place game featuring the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs from Calgary